welcome everyone.
Giv Nation, what is good?
Ian and Vito are back again with another reaction.
It is time for some music.
What we got for them today, Ian?
Yo, you guys liked when we were... You guys have been liking us reacting to Logic, and he gave us a recommendation, so we're going to go with Stainless featuring Dria. Hope I pronounced that correctly.
You guys asked for it, we try to deliver, so...
Let's get right in. Off the Incredible True Story album, so...
Stainless featuring Dria?
I believe so. He came right in.
But you're talking about that whole line where he came from Cambridge, the silver spoon, talking about how you were a rich person, you took graduate from the high profile school, always in the fraternity. You see where he's coming from?
I just like, I love how Logic raps.
I love how Logic comes in, because he just comes in. We're going to start Logic over. Because when he just comes in on the beat, too.
Exactly.
So as soon as that beat drops, he's right there.
It's 2 bars. Alright. Motherfuckers want to get famous. Bust guns to get
dangerous.
Got it graduated from Cambridge, yeah. Money talks in every language. We don't recognize that stainless, stainless. Silver spoon where my aim is aimless. Y'all don't know what that game is. Game, man, y'all don't know what that. Y'all about the fraternity life. If you're from where I'm from, then as soon as you come, baby, girl, gon' be by that maternity life. If you do like my daddy, then she gon' be single alone in maternity life. But eternity life, eternity life. Probably thinking we live in that life. Cause we do what we do, but hold on, let me get it right. Get it right. Everybody got problems. Everybody got problems. But not everybody need a 45 to solve them.
Saying that everybody's got problems, but not everybody
needs 45 to resolve them. That was hard.
There's other ways to solve your issues.
Simple bar, but also hard.
Oh yeah, it's to the point right there.
So
let's go back a little bit. Go ahead.
We live in that life, cause we do what we do, but hold on, let me get it right. Everybody got problems. Everybody got problems, but not everybody need a 45 to solve them. All the way, y'all live that life where your safety is only a call away. But not us, mommy and daddy never brought us. Not a goddamn thing what they brought us. Broke as hell, we couldn't find the trust. Outside, run around with a gun to bust. Police looking for every one of us. Back then, yeah, all of that was fun to us. Had a little bit of money in the middle, let me hit him with a riddle. If I never had a dark night, I might not be the same. Might not be the
I like how he said he might not be the same like that because he had to grow. He had to go through what he went through for him to be how he is.
One thing I do like about Logic is not all rappers can do it, but when they transition between rapping and harmonizing.
Yeah.
Logic is one of the few who can actually do it well and sound good doing it. There's a lot of rappers who do it and it's just distorted.
That's why his versatility through so much.
Exactly.
He's so much on point.
I agree.
Which is also why he gets compared to M a lot.
Mm.
Same thing with NF. That's kind of why they're all in that same kind of comparison. That him, and the fact that they're white.
Him, you know, and
even the Logic's biracial.
Him and Big Sean actually like working together too. And Big Sean's another artist who can do harmonizing and rapping at the same time.
Big Sean's actually really good.
You also got all around Logic, just a full. He's just a full artist.
He's got a full arsenal on his back.
He does. He does.
He can reach deep, and he can come out with anything.
Exactly.
And he can hold his own with anybody.
Mm-hmm.
He held his own with some of the greats. He's on his way to becoming one of the greats if he keeps on going, which he probably will.
Yeah, I need some more Logic music.
I need that Logic token. I need Logic token.
For real.
For every one of us. Back then, yeah, all of that was fun to us. Had a little bit of money in the middle, let me hit him with a riddle. If I never had a dark night, I might not be the same. Might not be the same.
It's over, but I'm so high. It's over. I know my mind is over, but I'm so high. It's over.
Everybody wanna live lavish. A million in the bank on average. They cut though, yeah, they savage. They riding around with the baddest. One day, I woke up and said I'm about to do this for the rest of my life. No question, it's right. Waiting for the bus to the stoplight. Looking at the cop right in front of my eyes. Living in a world of lies where the truth dies and hatred multiplies. I said I can't take it. I remember wondering if I would ever make it. But as I reminisce, I realize it was all irrelevant. It's evident I'm getting money for the hell of it. Never fuck around, set up blow.
Why'd you just be firing, man?
His storytelling ability. Yeah. He's right up there, man. He's right up there.
His tongue quick.
He is. And Dria? I want to say her name.
Oh, Bella's joining us.
Oh, there's this girl. No, I mean, I know I said girl. I wasn't talking about you.
You came to say hi?
She's coming to say hi. Listen to some Logic. And she always comes around for
Camera right there if you want to say hi.
She always comes
right
around
there
for all the good rappers, guys. She always wants to say hi. We gotta get back to Logic, though. We do.
You're good. Go lay down.
Go ahead. You want to go lay down, baby?
Go lay down.
Go lay down, Papa. Go ahead.
There you go. You're good.
That's a good girl. But yeah, his storytelling ability, and he can go through quickly in the way that he can bring it all about. Ugh.
Living in a world of lies where the truth dies and hatred multiplies. I said I can't take it. I remember wondering if I would ever make it. But as I reminisce, I realize it was all irrelevant. It's evident I'm getting money for the hell of it. Never fuck around, set up low celibate. Speaking for the people like a delegate. And when the situation delicate, I execute it with the proper etiquette. Everybody wanna get ahead of it. No, can't take the time to stop. It ain't all about the money, so I'm headed to the top. But I'm still getting wild, never stop. Let somebody drop. Metaphorical motherfucker to get it in. What a whole world spent for the dividend. But I'm in another system. Everybody hates till they get and they miss them. Why can't we relax and listen? Stop spending money on things that glisten.
Stop and relax and listen. We rush too much into things, man. We don't stand back and actually think things through and process what's actually going on.
It's because people don't got patience anymore.
No, they really don't. Nobody has
patience. Everybody wants everything instantaneously right where they want. No one's willing to, barely anybody is willing to wait for anything.
Nobody's willing to play the long game. They always want that instant gratification.
Yep. And people will sacrifice. Nowadays, people rather have temporary happiness over long-term happiness.
Which is ridiculous.
That'll just set you back.
Mm-hmm. Well, you might be happy right now, but what about tomorrow?
Exactly.
It's evident I'm getting money for the hell of it. Never fuck around, set up low celibate. Speaking for the people like a delegate. And when the situation delicate, I execute it with the proper etiquette. Everybody wanna get ahead of it. No, can't take the time to stop. It ain't all about the money, so I'm headed to the top. But I'm still getting wild, never stop, let somebody drop. Metaphorical motherfucker to get it in. What a whole world spent for the dividend. But I'm in another system.
You see, that's why Logic's gonna go towards the top. Cause it's not about the money.
Nah.
It's about being the greatest with a pen. It's not about the
money. Gotta have the passion.
You do. The money comes with that.
Mm-hmm.
You got to balance all that, but when you make it about the money, you lose your passion
you
for
do.
Music.
Because then you just start focusing on the money, the riches, everything.
Exactly. When you just make the money a byproduct of your success, you relish more of what you're creating.
Mm.
And it's still about that passion. It's not about what you're making and how you're making it.
Preach.
Till they get and they miss them. Why can't we relax and listen? Stop spending money on things that glisten.
I know my mind's over, but I'm so high, it's over. I know my mind's over, but I'm so high, it's over. And I want you to know this money, boy.
Logic's always got a good message in most of his songs, man. He's got a story. He's usually talking about what he went through and how he came up.
Yeah, now shout out to everyone who recommended this song, man.
Yeah, definitely.
You know,
that was definitely another good one.
This is a good recommendation. All around good vibe. And if you take the time, sit down, listen to it, you understand what Logic's talking about. You understand the message of the song. And another reason why Logic is a good songwriter, he's a good song maker.
Yep.
And it's just, man, Logic, the world misses you, man.
Definitely. We need another project
from you. We need another project from you, man.
Another Logic project.
He's done a lot for, he's affected his fans and the music world in a very positive way.
Yeah, he's got a very devout following.
He does. But guys, like, comment, and subscribe. Blow us up. Giv Nation, blow us up. Logic fans, blow us up.
Give this a share. Hit that notification bell. And hey, see y'all on the next one.
Later.